Hey friends, it's Mike, the Hi-Fi Insider. Today I want to make a quick video to show you a iPad stand that I found looked really nice on my setup. It looks almost like the Apple Pro XDR display stand. I'll show you that in a few moments. It took me forever to find this stand. I'll put a link in the description for you guys if you guys want to purchase it and support the channel. Okay, so this is the iPad stand that I found on Amazon. As you can see here, the design is identical except for the thickness of the aluminum to my $1,000 Pro XDR stand. So let me show you guys. So I have my 12.9-inch iPad Pro on it, and the magnets are very, very strong. Show you guys the back of it. The entire thing has magnets, and then so the base is pretty strong. You can tilt the iPad, or you can rotate it to landscape mode. Show you guys if I can do this in one hand. Oops. Well, I have to remove the iPad because otherwise it'll knock the bottom of it. So unfortunately the height is not adjustable, and of course I don't expect that at this price point. But it looks really nice with my Apple Studio display, my XDR display, and then you know I have my light there. It's a very nice little setup, and with Apple's universal control, I can use my mouse. You know, I have my mouse right here, and then control the iPad as well. You can see here. So it's quite nice. I can have my, you know, Facebook Messenger on the iPad with in the app, so I don't have to, you know, open another window on my display. So really cool. Of course, I have the Magic Trackpad, Apple Keyboard, my AirPods. I got the third gen here. I really like the third gen AirPods more than the Pro, because they are the bud style. I prefer the bud style more. And I have the Logitech camera that I can mount and attach to the cable. I have two HomePods, one on each side, a stereo sound. My reference headphone, the Diana by Abyss. This is the TC model. The resolution on this guy is just exceptional. But going back to the stand, the stand comes with the stick-on magnets as well. So if you want to use something that's not an iPad and you want to stick on the magnets, you can do that. And you can adjust the hinge tightness on the back. So it's a very nice stand. It's, you know, the iPad is very, very sturdy on it. And I don't have any complaints at all. I mean, you know, everything works really well. I love the look. And if the price is right, and this way I can have basically a 32-inch monitor and another 13-inch monitor in a vertical or a portrait mode. So for, you know, Facebook scrolling and things like that. If you like the stand, there's no name brand. I'll put a link in the description for you guys so you can support the channel and order the stand as well. And really appreciate everyone watching my videos. Let me know in the comments of what your thoughts on the setup here. And I'll see you guys again in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.